6 new this morning here at home. High Point police are investigating a deadly overnight shooting. Officers responded to a shots fired call at an apartment complex off East Chester and Regency Drive.
When police arrived, they found one man dead from an apparent gunshot wound. Investigators say another victim later showed up to Moses Cone Hospital with a gunshot wound.
No word on their condition this morning, and suspect information in this case has not yet been released.